The roof is open today at the Krokyo Dome here in Tokyo, Japan. The only city to survive World War VII. Tokyo saved the Earth with their giant robots and monsters. Now they'll thrill the universe with their regular-sized robots. Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Grim Bay Attackers battle the Tokyo Terminators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are tuned to the right place. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow and the MFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. Oh, I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you ask for, Grim.
And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Third down and nine. Just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 10, and they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
You think a robot would do the electric slide, wouldn't you, Grim?
It's in their programming to reject that particular move, Bricks. Two on the nose. That and, the robot. The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Dirty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
How do you like your defense is cooked? The ball carrier is saying, well done.
Bang, baby, bang.
And he's off to the races. The 30. He's at the 20. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. Crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and the defender cut off that pass like a suburban mom on the way to speak to the manager. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life.
You do.
first and 10. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down in a very long. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know if it's throw inter. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to...
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
And it's first and 10. Should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Second down and 2. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
It's first and 10. Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Nobody light a match.
And he laterals the ball. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. And the MFL winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is gonna hit. Oh, with the brutal hit.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And it's first and 10. With a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and 10. And it picks up four. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
Second down and six. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. And oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. First and 10. He blasted and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and 3.
For the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
And it's first and 10. Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense. Man, what a hit that was. Well, that's a strange penalty call right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. First down and less than a defense has enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First and 8 to go. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Never get into a dance-off with a robot. They're programmed to perfectly execute dance moves with just the right amount of sass. It should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and 10. Second down and a lot. And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Marvin, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Third down and a pussy hair. Oh, knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Second down and long. First and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And he snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown!
Baby, I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from this is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs.
Is that?
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. He's rumbling, boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
It's first and 10. Oh, man, I love this. That pass was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Second down and 10. It's about a 3-yard pickup. And that'll bring up third down and 7. Watch out, the ball carrier's brought a The 20! The 10! Oh, what a run there! Touchdown! No one was gonna stop him! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip where...
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. And this guy looks like Thor under a vent. I hope you covered your ears, Briggs, because that... Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. And it's first and ten. Second and eight to go. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 10. And he scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Griff. Kids aren't gonna think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he...
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And the quarterback throws another pick. Oh, with the brain scrambler. First and ten. Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night.
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. And that'll be second, 10 and 4. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Holy smokes, he just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten.
Oh, man, he really...
And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight.
That helps.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
First and ten. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And the defense gets another pick. He just got crushed. the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. Second down, the size. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds. First down. I see this guy.
Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And he just wrestles away from that tackle.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, during the half, can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
And they're taking the field for the second half, and we have got a tie score.
Speaking of tie, Grim, me and Hot Wanda, we wanted to try something different, so we tied each other up the other night, and nothing happened because we were both tied up. I don't understand what the big deal is.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. And that one's incomplete. The receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
Second down and 10. If you don't hear it coming, he'll knock you right on your ass. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. Two left. They might consider running the ball more. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10. take the ball better than that. He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for six. Because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left.
And a step to the
right. It's a zap attack. It's like when you shuffle your...
he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge! That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Now, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crack their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
First and 2. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. And there's another pick. Man, this
quarter. Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling? Cripple him? It certainly left skid marks.
Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and 10. And that was a bomb. crusher right there, folks. Second down and inches. Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. First and two. And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
Is that right, Quinn? That penalty makes no sense.
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile. I'm not talking about one of those video game fire modes. I mean, literally, he's like burning. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, man.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. That's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. Down and never gonna happen. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
Somebody get that guy a beer, because he just saved me $1,000.
Oh, you knew you were gonna see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. First and ten. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, probably haven't intercepted, though.
That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. First and ten. Come on, man. You gotta catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
Second down and ten. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Third and two. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called
straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Second down and ten. Another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right. Oh, did we get ours?
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and ten. And they pick up nine with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
That'll bring up second and one. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
And that'll bring up third and one. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. He boomed that one. Let's See if they can get a nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. And he breaks away. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Nicely done for a first down. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. First down! Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Third down and, well, good luck. Comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path.
Ouch! What is this, Andy's wrestling?
It's first and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a... hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
Yeah, lucky to survive so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense goes into a hurry up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. I don't know if he even had a target on that throw. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And another interception. This quarterback, pow, with the brain scrambler.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
And it's first and ten. To the races. The 10, he's not going down. Oh man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. He's at the 40. He's at the 30.
It's a touchdown! Oh,
don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And I've had it. I'm running out of excuse. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. First and ten.
Oh my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his nerve!
Oh, look at this guy break tackle! Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust! In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am shocked.
And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know what was throwing. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is on. Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so are the fans. And it's first and ten. Gonna hurt. He may not be able to cope with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and ten.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division, and he could go all the way. He's at the 40. The 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10.
He scores!
Well, 2 years ago, this guy was a buried, rotting corpse at the edge of the galaxy. And today, look at him. He's a dancing scoring machine.
What a story. What a wonderful story.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
Man, oh, man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet of crap. The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stumping time.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off-season.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about? Wow.
The Terminators got terminated today and come up with a big loss. The score says it all, but it wasn't even that close. They got blown out at home.
Fans left by halftime to forget the game and start watching the new Game of Bones on NBO.
Yeah, I watched that on my phone, too. Oh, let's go down to the field and see how badly the MVP rubs it in. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...